Today has been something I've wanted to do for a long time, and that's marrying you, my best friend.
B, I promise to always make you laugh and put a smile on your face. You know I can't help my goofiness.
From the first day we met, I learned what a true gentleman was. You are patient, kind-hearted, intelligent, and the epitome of Mr. Nice Guys.
I promise to never try and change you, because you are perfect the way you are.
I love your attention to details, your square drawings, and I love you for everything that I'm not.
I promise to always treat you as my queen, because you deserve to be treated like no other than such.
I want to be your rock, to be your home, the one you seek shelter when times are rough.
I promise to always call you the love of my life, because you are my better half, and you have instilled in me what it truly means to find my soulmate.
I also promise to learn how to cook. But sometime in the near future. Until then, I can order some mean takeout.
The best part about my life is having you by my side, and I pray that we get the blessing of growing old together. It is my greatest achievement and honor to marry you.
I'm never good at expressing how I feel or speaking words, but I know this, I'm ready to start my forever with you.
Thank you.